Hello and welcome everyone. In today's video, we're looking at The Meeting by Nadav Kander. This beautiful hardback clothbound book is Nadav Kander's first to be dedicated to his portraiture work and covers over 30 years of his career. There are 336 pages featuring 269 images, and the book was first published by Steidl in 2019. In the foreword, entitled The Triangle, Kander writes, "I don't photograph to tell stories, I photograph to make stories. The viewer, if they hold their gaze long enough, becomes the author of the work's meaning." Kander's minimal and intuitive approach to portraiture goes beyond simply capturing an accurate likeness of his subject. His outstanding portraits are layered and penetrating and reveal that which is below the surface of what is seen, the complex sense of self that otherwise remains hidden. In a statement from a press release about the book, Kander said, "A picture needs to strike a certain tempo to work for me. It needs to hint at something more you might struggle to make out or understand. Similar to only just being able to see something in dark water, revealing just a little and leaving the viewer frustrated, with no option but to look deeper and into themselves." The Meeting features subjects from a diverse mix of backgrounds and contains everyday encounters with regular people, alongside shots of world-famous artists, such as Tracy Emin, as seen here, as well as musicians, authors, political leaders, and sports icons. Which are your favourite images from the book? Let me know in the comments, and if you'd like to buy your own copy of The Meeting, you can find a link in the description. That's all from me for now. Let's enjoy Nadav Kander's outstanding photography as we flip through The Meeting together. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching this flip through of Nadav Kander's The Meeting. If you enjoyed it, I highly recommend that you watch this video next.